this fake background really necessary?
Well, yeah, obviously. It makes the video, like, 10 times better looking.
Okay, whatever.
Let's just start already.
Please, that would be great.
Wait, before we start, it's really hot in here. Please wipe my face.
Okay.
I'm not asking you to just touch it. I'm asking you to actually clean the sweat off of my fur. Okay, I'm sorry.
You guys should have hired better people.
Okay, let's just start. Hello, my lovely cutie angels. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are doing a mukbang challenge.
It's actually pronounced mukbang, not whatever you said.
Please shut your mouth or you're gonna get fired.
Okay, sorry.
Anyways, this challenge is for me to eat all of this in 10 minutes. Every single last bit of it.
Not gonna lie, that's kinda impossible. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you politely, please stop talking in the middle of filming. It's just gonna make everything a lot more difficult for us, and nobody really wants that.
Okay, fine, whatever. Thank you for your cooperation. So, I'm going to set the timer to 10 minutes on my brand new iPhone 11 Pro.
That's actually an iPhone.
You know what? Just get out of here. I don't need you anyway.
Whatever. I never wanted to be here anyway. I was just here for the money.
That's sad. This is not going as I intended, but anyways, let's just eat after I set my timer. Okay, I am now going to ask my assistant to count down for me. 3, 2, 1. Okay, that is not good enough. You have to sound more enthusiastic, you know. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I thought that sounded enthusiastic already.
Well, it doesn't, okay? Can you please stop making my life difficult?
Alright. 3, 2, 1!
Start eating.
Wait, I forgot something.
Oh, why me?
I'm sorry, I need to touch up my makeup for a second.
Her makeup looked fine already.
I'm sorry, it was just so hot in here. It's just everything was melting off. It just looked really ugly. I promise, no more distractions.
So we can actually start filming now. The food's probably already cold.
Yes, everything takes patience, alright? And if you're not gonna be patient with me, I can easily get a new person to film the videos.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry!
What is wrong with him?
I don't know.
Okay, Rosalie, that was a rhetorical question. I was not asking you to actually answer it. My old crew was so much better.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys! She asked you to leave.
Yes, I am fully aware of that, but I just got really hungry. Can I just, like, take a little bit of the food?
Are you, like, actually kidding me right now?
This is my video, my food.
Okay, well, I figured that, you know, you never finish the food and you always just throw it away after. I could just eat one of them, you know, so it can actually go to good use. Never come back again. You're fired. Both of you, get him. I'm on it. Oh, my video is getting ruined. Oh my god. Stop it right there.
Oh my god.
Jeez, what's your problem? It was your problem in the first place. Ugh, whatever, I'm just leaving. That food looked good though, whatever. I'm back with the food, my queen. Thank you, but I am not your queen. Okay. Anyways, I don't know where to begin. So much food. Let me start with this one. Just to switch them out. Looks so good. Your footsteps were way too loud. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you were recording. Do I need to fire you too? No. Please don't. Then I suggest you just stop, like, everything. Just, like, stay there. Don't make a sound while I'm filming. Thank you. I will definitely do that. Okay, let me just reset my timer because there were just some, you know, technical difficulties. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Ma'am, I deeply apologize.
What is it?
The camera has died. I don't know how. It was fully charged this morning. I am very, very sorry.
I'm actually gonna kill all of you. Get out.
But ma'am, it's not my fault. It's the camera. I have a backup one, and that's fully charged. We can just use that.
Then get your backup camera.
Thank you for understanding.
My paws are so greasy now. What is going on?
Ma'am, I have the camera. Miss? Where did she go?
I think she went to wash her paws because they were too greasy.
Okay. Let me just set the camera up. Let's move the food to...
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, miss, are you ready to start filming again?
Yes, no more interruptions for real this time.
Thank you, miss.
Okay, let's start eating again. Ugh, it's so cold. Okay.
Babe? My gorgeous princess sugar plum cupcake.
Okay, first of all, ew. And second of all, remember, the red circle on my door means that I'm recording. And, well, you should know that anyway, because this room is mainly only used for recording.
I'm so sorry. Wow, that food looks really good. I'm just gonna go, bye!
It is taking every single last bit of my strength to not destroy this entire set right now.
My wife wants me to get home. Can we just do this some other time? Maybe tomorrow. I'm free tomorrow.
What did you say?
I am very sorry. She says it's an emergency. I have to go. Bye. I forgot the camera.
Yeah, my parents probably want me home. Bye!
Hey, so I see they left. Can I have the food now? It's probably cold, but I can just microwave it. That's probably a yes. See ya. Babe, come on, let's get you out of here.
No, wait!
Come on, my darling, we have food at home. Don't mind if I do.